Her father, who had been single for 30 years, was in love now. Tamako was very upset. In order to break them up, she asked the little boy next door to find out about the woman. To her surprise, the boy came back and told her. The woman is not only gentle and beautiful, she also has her own handicraft studio. Tamako was completely panicked. She came back and lied to her father that the old woman was not a good person. Many men go to her every day, and that a divorced woman had money to open a studio. She must be having an intimate relationship with another man. My father couldn't bear to hear it. Shorts is limited in duration. Click on the comments section to see the full episode.